occurred on U.S. 466. The dead was James Byron Dean.
Suppose you didn't come here to talk about the landscape, huh?
No. I'm so sorry.